Right, so welcome back. Gonna do another maiden cycle on this. We're gonna try the dry cycle on this Indesit IWDC6105. We're gonna try dry. We're gonna test the dryer out now. We've done the wash, we know it heats, spins, everything. So we're gonna test the dryer out now. So, bring the camera up. So what we're gonna do, reset it. Program 13, no, I want 11. Program 11, sorry. 40 minutes dry, just to test out the dryer. Kind of have eco time. We'll see what happens. Let's test this dryer out now then. Now we've done the wash. Shit, break my light. That's good, steaming up. That's a good start. That's a good start. I'm going to turn this light off. I'm going to turn this extractor off because you can see the fan's running. Oh yeah, that fan's running, look at that. That fan's running beautifully. So we've just done cotton 60. Now we're just doing cotton dry just to test the heater and fan. It seems to be working alright, steaming up in there. Looking good. So we've just done that heater is working lovely. Put your hand in the drawer, you can feel the heat coming out. Is working. That's crack on for the next 40 minutes. Ooh, getting old. Thank you. that's not on fire. The towels are not going to be completely dry because it's only 40 minutes high heat, so I just want to test the heater basically, that's all I've tested it for. And that door, even with that plastic shield on, is very, very hot. It should be done in a minute. Okay. There we go. So the machine has gone to end. Obviously very, very warm. Right, thanks for watching. So it's past the drying stage as well. Look at that, lovely. I will see you guys all very, very soon.